Hi, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. A very good morning to all. How are you today? I hope that you have taken your breakfast and are ready for today's class. Okay. First, let's start with reciting a prayer first. Okay. Ready? We are going to baca doa. Okay. Semua tanda tangan. Kita nak baca doa sama-sama. Okay. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Allahumma afta' alaina rahmataka wanjur alaina min hazani rahmatika ya arhamar rahimin. Rabbi shrah li sadri wa yassir li amri wahlul 'uqdata min lisani yafqahu qawli. Rabbana atina fid dunya hasanah wa fil akhirati hasanah wa qina azabannar. Wa sallallahu 'ala sayyidina Muhammad wa 'ala alihi wa sahbihi wa salam. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Amin amin ya rabbal alamin. Okay. So after this we are going to look for into this one. Okay, this is a class rules and regulation. Ini contoh peraturan-peraturan dalam kelas online kita. Okay, yang ni diguna pakai semasa kita buat live streaming dan juga semasa kita buat Google Meet dan juga semasa kita berinteraksi menggunakan medium WhatsApp dan sebagainya. Okay, but for today we are doing video recording. Okay, saya dah rakam video ni malam-malam. Okay. So, apa yang kamu perlu buat, okay, untuk video recording, the rules is that you need to be focused, okay, kena fokus dan sentiasa ada buku dan pensel dekat dengan kamu, okay, untuk kamu catat. Okay, you need to write down the notes or maybe big points, important points that I give, deliver to you. And also, you need to be, you need to finish from early stage until the end of this video. You need to be focused and to finish all the videos. Okay, sampai habis kena tonton. Jangan skip-skip lah. Kena buat terus, kena tengok terus sampai habis. Okay. So, this is the COVID-19 info. Okay, macam biasa lah. Okay. Macam mana cara kita nak protect ourselves. Okay, how to protect ourselves from COVID-19 is that you need to always wash your hands using soap or maybe use your hand sanitizer, okay? Basuh tangan, okay, use hand sanitizer. Number two, you need to be wearing, you need to wear your mask, okay? Avoid contact from other people. And then number three, you need to, if you feel unwell, rasa tak sihat, you go and seek for medical help, okay? Jumpa doktor, okay? So, this is a recap session. So, from previous lesson, okay, actually we did spelling and then you did it very well, okay. Good job, congratulations to all of you, okay. You did send a voice message of you spelling the parts of the body and I assessed from there, okay. And I think you did a good job and keep up the good work, okay. Tak ada masalah lah untuk tu. Semuanya boleh buat, okay. Ada beberapa orang yang tak hantar, but it's okay. Just keep on moving. So for today, we are going to do this one. Okay, write sentences 5 out of 6 correctly with the correct punctuations. Okay, kita nak belajar menulis ayat. Okay, let's move on. So this is the Jolly Phonics. So apa yang saya nak buat, awak kena buat adalah you need to sing it together, okay? You kena baca, nyanyi sama-sama dengan video ni, okay? Ready? Are you ready? You need to be ready, okay? Ready? 1, 2, go!
Hello, my name is Zama. I'm 4 years old. I'm from Indonesia. Today, I will sing phonics. A for apple, a apple. B for ball, ball. C for cat, cat. D for dog. sun, sun. T for train, train. U for umbrella, umbrella. V for red, red. W for watch, watch. F for box, box. Y for yellow, yellow. Z for zoo, zoo.
Okay. Well done. Thank you very much. Okay. So next. Okay, next.
Hello.
Okay. So this is our vocabulary list. Actually, you already memorized and already memorized the spelling, right? Okay. This is the parts of our body. Okay, the head over here. Pointer, okay. Head, fingers, arm, hand, knee, leg, foot, and toes. Okay, this is our vocabulary list for today. Okay, this is how to construct simple sentences. Basically, kamu buat dalam buku tulis nanti, okay? Kamu akan buat kotak macam ni. Ada subject, verb, and also object. Okay, gariskan macam ni. Okay, this is example. Okay, example. Saya gunakan perkataan-perkataan daripada sini tadi. Okay. Head, fingers, arm, hand, knee, leg, foot, toes. Daripada sini, kamu akan buat ayat. Okay. So, macam ni contohnya. Okay, subject. What is subject? Subject is the subject matter. Orang yang dalam, orang yang kita perkatakan dalam ayat tu. So, dekat sini saya senang, saya ambil I. I, lagi siapa? You. We, they, Encik Ahmad, siapa lagi, Abu, Ali, Raju, okay, Achong, okay. Okay, this one is the subject, okay. This one is verb. Okay, what is verb? Verb is kata kerja. Ataupun kita akan kata action verb and also verb to be. Okay, let's say number one here. Number one is have. Okay, verb dia have. Have is verb to be. Okay, bukan kata kerja. But how about number two is cover. Cover is kata kerja. Cover tu apa? Cover tu menutupi. Dia buat kan, dia menutupi. So, cover is kata kerja. Have, macam tadilah, verb to be. Use, kata kerja. Use, what is use? Menggunakan. So, verb here boleh guna dua benda. Satu, kata kerja, and another one is verb to be, yes. Okay, action verb and also verb to be. Boleh guna kat sini, okay, kat dalam kotak, kolom ni. For this one is object. Okay, object ni kita boleh tanya soalan dekat diri kita macam mana? What, where, when, why and how. Soalan-soalan macam tu kita boleh tanya dengan diri kita and then kita boleh tulis kat sini. Okay, so number one. Tengok example number one ni. Okay, subject siapa? Who? I. I ada apa? Verb to be ke action verb? Have. I have what? Had. Nampak? I cover. Cover what? My head. With scarf. I have fingers. I use my fingers to pick up rubbish. Okay, so this is example how you can construct simple sentences. Kat sini, saya gunakan perkataan head. Head. Fingers. Fingers. Nampak? Okay. Head and fingers only. Kat sini, ada banyak lagi kan? So, you can do it. Head, fingers, arm, hand, knee, leg, foot, toes. Satu perkataan ni, satu ayat. Okay. Example, I have head. And then, lagi satu dia, I cover my head with scarf. Bukan satu ayat. Satu perkataan ni, dua ayat. Okay, satu perkataan ni, dua ayat. Satu perkataan ni, dua ayat. Hand ni pun dua ayat. Semua ni, satu perkataan ni, dua ayat. Macam mana dua ayat? Macam contoh ni lah. I have had I cover my head with scarf. Nampak? Dia guna head kan? Yang dia pun pasal head juga. Okay, next. I have fingers. I use my fingers to pick up rubbish. Okay, so this is the example. So, nak buat dekat mana? Yang ni akan buat dekat dalam buku tulis kamu. Okay, ambil gambar lepas dah siap. Send dekat WhatsApp teacher and I will give marks on that. Okay. I think that's it for today. Just do it this first. Okay, buat dulu. Tak tahu boleh tanya terus. Okay, ikut yang ni. Ikut yang contoh saya bagi ni. So, satu perkataan, mesti boleh buat dua ayat. Okay, mesti kena buat dua ayat. Example, I have had, I cover my head with scarf. Okay, so that's it for today. Very simple, just simple sentence. Okay, kalau tak boleh buat dua, dua ayat, just do one. I have had, I have fingers, I have arm. Okay, that is minimum requirement that you can do. Okay, I think that's it for today. You can start doing it now. Buat dalam buku tulis. Okay, I think I end up the video now. Okay, thank you very much. Assalamualaikum.